correct.
우선 뭐 나는 젊은 아이도 저도 꼬마서만 애지는 막 촬영을 하면 있어요. 有冇有冇人冇驚食嘅拉肉？雙雙嚇雙雙，OK，that's one thing。我哋要doing it，有冇人知Nocturne係咩意思？係咪夜曲？夜曲，right？夜曲咁咧有唔同啦，有夜曲有Serenade，有Nocturne。Nocturne咧supposedly咧。 係一啲比較再深夜少少，serenade 就催你瞓覺，nocturne 就似係深夜我瞓唔著，我有嘢講嘅感覺。nocturne 咧嗰個感覺咧，唔係好似搖籃曲咁樣，好似深夜瞓覺，而係呢個係夜媽媽嚇，有幾笪地方咧，咪 fortissimo 有。 又有 octave 嘅係咪？咁嗰啲地方咧，你如果話俾你聽係夜曲，或者當係夜媽媽咁計啊，你要有故仔講俾人聽。咁你嗰啲 fortissimo
個位會有啲咩感覺啊？想好就係好多嘢想講。
好多嘢想講，好好，我會形容 instead of。 Sometimes when I listen to you play this, I feel like it's a bit when you play the fortissimo, it's a bit aggressive, right? Like, but it's correct, it's fine. 但我哋可唔可以調轉啊？因為演繹曲反而係我哋好多鬱結咁樣，好似哇真係悲慘喎，即係點解會咁樣嘅？咁感覺嘅時候咧，我哋嘅弓咧好少咧會咁樣演繹。
I'm exaggerating。嗱，如果我哋好多嘢想講，會唔會好容易講得曬？唔會啊嘛，好難講得出口咁嘅有啲人可能，我覺得啊屈結。所以咧，你見到呢個 fortissimo 嘅時候調轉，我哋有 fortissimo， 跟住咧，唔係，例如第一次咧，未去到 fortissimo 啦，有 tenuto marking， 又係有 tenuto marking，right？tenuto。 我哋之前講過啦 ，tenuto 係咩啊？啊，坐咗有一段時間嘅人 ，tenuto 又有啲咩意思啊？有冇人記得？拉得飽滿啲。飽滿啲，可以instead of like separating，it's not separation，it's actually telling you to really struggle with it in a certain way。 跟住去到 fortissimo 位嘅時候，我哋其實咧，我諗過啊。It's not necessarily that's a high point, right? Because after the fortissimo, we have what? We have crescendo after the fortissimo as well. But that's the arrival point, right? 咁其實要理解份譜嘅 dynamic 咧，嗱，我當然啦，可以好簡單咁，我 fortissimo 我拉大聲啲，跟住我再 crescendo 就得咯。Supposedly that works. 但係如果我哋深層次多少少，我哋喺度諗。 嗰個位 arrival 咗之後，其實唔係要啊，地底有啲嘢啊個 fortissimo， 我係調轉諗，唔係聲量嘅問題，係好悲慘，即係哇喪心呢、這個，即係有啲撕裂嘅感覺。OK， 我係調轉咁咧，我哋就會唔需要用咁多功去做呢個動作。 我調轉可以，亦都唔使太大聲。我調轉明白嗰樣嘢 ，fortissimo 係悲傷。我調轉係悲傷。明白我講咩？咁你會發覺 fortissimo 跟住 crescendo 嗰個 part 去到 pesante， 下個星期我哋有 pesante 啦嘛。pesante 我哋當係重量。 Right? 我哋嗰時候咁樣拉法咧，我哋就唔需要拉到好似 marching 咁。當然 percentage 可以有另一有啲意思度會計，好似好 march like 好 好平民嗰個感覺或者點樣。OK， 但我哋依家試下夜曲，我哋真係諗下點樣可以演繹到悲傷嘅感覺。咁我哋咧，我哋可唔可以由trio 嗰度開始啊 ？OK， 嗱，記住 fortissimo 唔係聲量上面嘅問題，我哋試下諗。記住要留空之外，仲要記住，唔係聲量嘅話就唔使用得太多功。滴答滴答滴，究竟點解？
嗯，
啊，我由 trio 開始嚟。好啦，跟住咧，我哋去到 Pesanti 嘅時候咧，調轉。攞多啲時間，第三期我哋要重量啊嘛。如果個速度繼續向前衝嘅話，有冇重量？冇啊嘛。我哋要調轉。我哋啱啱先悲鳴完，係啦。跟住咧，我哋去到下一個位咧，係 ，you know， 我哋翻翻去之前嘅 mood 之前咧，我哋有少少，唉。都屈結，一仲未講完，所以咧，我哋喺呢度 take 多少少 time， 咁樣 high point 啲啦，又點二啦，咁啊啦，點啊啦啦，就唔使速度上面繼續衝，但我哋有少少，你跟住我拉前，嚟 trail 嚟一次好唔好？好。check 個 sonori 係咩意思？有冇估？冇啦嘛，你又知唔知啊？好，有答案不如攞翻嘢。
好 deep 嘅聲 ，OK？ 比較嗱，繼續係咪完全 match 我哋講呢只歌嘅推論先？你係夜曲 ，Where in the nocturne， right？ 嗱，咁我哋依家去到我哋啱啱悲鳴嘅。You know， 我哋啱啱 express 咗個 high point， 音啲啦，點啲啦啦，哒啦啲，哒啲啷，哒啦啷，哒啲，得啦，都唔足夠。我哋音哒啲啦哒哒，好似想心死咁感覺 ，OK？ 但係我哋知唔知錯唔錯得？如果我哋錯嘅話咧，佢就會出現另一個問題咧，就係好簡單就過嘅感覺，好似點解會咁樣？咁唔係點解會咁樣？So that's the sound that I'm looking for with you. Okay. 嗱，咁我哋去翻一開頭嗰個計個 theme 啦。哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒。Right. 依家咧，我哋幻想下，係夜晚凌晨，你唔開心 ，right？ 出去啦，香港就有啲難 ，OK？ 好難夜媽媽一個女仔走出嚟行條街有啲怪怪地嘅 ，OK？ 嗱，但係你 imagine you're at a park， you're just， my day has been kind of bad， I have so much things to do， and I'm like no one understands my pressure and all that。 嗱咁啊，個 setting 係夜晚，好夜。You're looking up sky，stars。我再拉多次，嗰個輕嘅感覺咧，同埋我想你拉得出夜光。I want the feeling not to be like 8 p.m. after dinner. You know? I want it to be like midnight. And when everyone's asleep, no one understands. You know? Okay, one more time. 我們由開始的theme再拉一次。一開頭係 OK， 但去到第二、三、四就 It's supposed to be very, in a way, 我哋仲係好 peaceful 嘅依家，係咪？有少少憂傷，但係 peaceful， 未去到激情愛啊嘛。前面所有呢啲，我想你咧 calm， 所以我想你再意境喺個感覺。
Crescendo. Well, but before then, what dynamic marking do we have?
Fortissimo. Fortissimo.
We have, actually, there was never any diminuendo.
Yam diradim tiradum daradim daridam daradam daridaradi. 一路咧落去啲打啲啦啲，多啲啦啲，跟住先有嗰個細聲收嗰個位 ，right？所以咧，我哋可唔可以由 sonori 嗰個開始咧？唔係，前嗰三個音，再嚟一次，即係
keep 住個聲去到個 diminuendo 先開始收，唔好就咁快就收。
就係你 keep 唔 keep 得住個 dynamic， 個 struggle， right？ Because if again we have a lot to say， when we have a lot to say， it's not easy to say and takes a while， okay？ 咁咧，所以我哋由嗰個 vocal forte 嗰個位咧 ，supposedly 可唔可以放入去咧？
我哋攞正牌㗎。
咁咧，你睇一睇今次呢一個句子，我哋去到 fortissimo 點解咧？有樣嘢唔同咗喎，個 diminuendo 個位 ，it's different than before。嗱，你留一留意啊，我哋上一次我哋喺 measure 14、15、16開始有呢個 diminuendo， 咁即係上次係 sonoro 啲底啊啲底啊啲，我話你 keep 住㗎嘛，係咪？但係你睇一睇呢度。
我哋拉呢個俾我聽，數字
28小節嗰度。嗱，你試下做譜上面有嘅 dynamic， 今次就得。係啦，得，唔好搞啦，你諗下前面係咩 dynamic 啊 ？Fortissimo，OK？ So come in as fortissimo， and this is a three measure long diminuendo， OK？ Keep it fortissimo for a while， OK？這個是第二次正式拉這個 theme， right？ Dynamic difference 有什麼不同？
第一次就是
piano，
今次是
fortissimo， 跟著是 diminuendo。 跟著我們現在拉這個 theme 的時候是 pianissimo， right？ OK？ Pianissimo 之前呢，我們有個 pause， 那個 pause 怎樣？它上面寫了什麼？Yes, we have fermata, okay? This time is different because the fermata is actually allowing us to clear up the air and then come on with super, super quiet voice. This time is fragile. You know the word fragile? Okay? So the first time around, you're like talking about something, okay? But it's the first time you talk about it. So it's still kind of normal-ish, you know? But this time you talk about it again.You're fragile when you talk about it, okay? 咁你可以有幾 fragile 啲聲？你試下 fragile 嘅時候要更加越細聲，其實咧越細聲啲人就越長聽，有啲怪喎。This is a mastery of dynamics in a certain way. Like 我哋有陣時拉琴，我哋會覺得，當然第一樣嘢最重要。咁你都要聽到先得㗎，係咪先？我話你會通常我哋身為小提琴手，我至少要拉得夠大聲，觀眾要聽到。最後尾嗰個會聽到我拉 ，right？ 但係我哋有陣時會忽略咗一樣嘢咧，反正我哋依家去到 grade 7嘅歌啦，係咪？通常 pianissimo 就要考有冇咁嘅內涵咧，嘗試啦，或者有冇咁嘅 expose， like you want to expose yourself in a certain way that like。Everyone else is probably not doing it, you know? It's very light. You say it, 反而可能啲人上聽。嗱，你試下拉一次俾大家聽，可以去到有幾細聲先。你唞啖氣啊！只弓輕啲啫，但可以，仲係可以平常弓速嘅 ，right？ 再嚟，OK， fine。 嗱，呢次咧你係爭啲弓速啫，唔係好敢用多啲，但係我話咧 ，it's fine to expose yourself and be like vulnerable。In this, okay, you can try to, but of course, you have to use the stage properly in a certain way.
Okay, 你越拉得細聲嘅時候 ，pianissimo 嘅時候 ，I want you to connect with the audience, right? Because you're exposed. In this piece of music, you're the narrator, right? 咁你講緊一個故仔嘅時候咧，如果你淨係我 get 咧，咁樣。It's not effective, right? In a certain way. The quieter you play, the more intimate you're trying to be with your audience, let's see if we can do it.我想問頭先拉到咁細聲嘅時候，大家都仲聽到㗎嘛，係咪？其實會唔會覺得完全即係點講？當然啦，如果我隔多兩次個chemistry就好啲嘅時候，或者再熟啲嘅call嘅時候，我就會知道我拉幾細聲，啲人都仲聽到。咁呢個嗱拉大聲係一回事啊，大聲其實個個都好容易拉到嘅。咁我係調轉教學生嘅，通常調翻轉，你拉到有幾大聲先，跟住我哋喺嗰個level ，你嘅muscle force係咩？你嘅muscle pianist係咩？你嘅pianist係咩？你嘅pianist係咩 ？But in this case, pianissimo, the only time it happens in this song, it's the softest it can be, right? Like you have to really try to master how to play softness as a violin player. Because 如果唔係咧，我哋個 dynamic difference 拉嚟拉去都係大聲同冇咁大聲啫，而唔係大聲。 好 intimate 嘅聲線，聽唔到。嗱，我轉去下一個之前咧，我想睇下你再嗱，你試下拉多次俾大家聽。嗱，拉呢個
pianissimo 嘅時候，我想你記住細聲之餘 connect with the audience and really try to use a little bit more bow. Keep the bow moving and then there's sound. But if you're not moving your bow, no one can hear. It doesn't seem like you came to a point that's the high point, right? Where is it normally gonna be the high point? 係啦，42或者41嗰度，哒哒哒哒。但今次我哋冇 mic dynamic 啊嘛 ，right? Personally speaking, I think you know it's implied. It's implied that you have to do it. But今次點解冇寫咧？因為我哋嘅句子唔係嗰度 climax。 但係你諗下，佢下一個42小節之後，再 crescendo， 去到邊啊？我想問，邊度先至開始有電鍵盤喺度啊 ？Yes，OK， 去到43先有，但係43、42係差唔多一個 cadenza 喎，好長喎嗰個小節。That measure is extremely long， and you have one crescendo all the way till the end of that measure， right？OK， 咁我哋可唔可以試一次咧？ 我哋呢度啊，我哋頭先個位，我哋話 climb 個位都係 come up 翻多少少 ，OK？ Let's say it's a mezzo forte or forte， OK？ It's fine 呢度位，但係咧，我哋咧呢度一路去咧，係去到呢一度，去到43 ，right？ 嗱，我哋睇下得唔得喎，等一陣。 句子基本上係越唱就越長，慢慢你就講曬你啲嘢 ，right? And then the night ends in a certain way. That in a way, this piece is very short. It's a 3-4 minute piece. And if you're somehow able to talk about it seems like you're really talking about your personal like or your struggles in a certain way. You will much more likely succeed in making, it's not about the competition in a certain way, it's about really reaching out to your audience in a certain way. They'll be like, you'll be much more successful as a musician to touch the hearts of them, okay? Are good? 我們試一次, 那我們有那個 Fermata 之後,這個拉到下面, okay?
So all the way from here, climax here, and then it fades out here.
It's one sentence. We want to listen one sentence. Slow down yet? Very good. All right. Can we give her a pause?